This is today's lesson, angle formed by two secants intersecting in the interior of the circle. Let us read the theorem. If two secants intersect in the interior of a circle, then the measure of the angle formed is equal to 1/2 the sum of the measures of the intersected arcs. The measure of angle BOA, this angle BOA, is equal to 1/2 times the quantity measure of arc AB plus measure of arc CD. The measure of angle BOC, this is the angle BOC, is equal to 1/2 times the quantity measure of arc BC plus measure of arc AD. Let us solve problem number 1. If the measure of arc AB is equal to 95 and the measure of arc CD is equal to 115, find the measure of angle BOA. Solution. The measure of angle BOA is equal to 1/2 times the quantity measure of arc AB plus measure of arc CD. So substitute 95 for measure of arc AB and substitute 115 for measure of arc CD. So this is now equal to 1/2 times the quantity 95 plus 115. This is now equal to 1/2 of 210. And 1/2 of 210 is equal to 105. So the measure of angle BOA is equal to 105. So angle BOA is 105 degrees. Let us solve problem number 2. If the measure of arc H is equal to 80 and the measure of arc FG is equal to 60, find the measure of angle HOF. Solution. The measure of angle HOE, this angle, is equal to 1/2 times the quantity measure of arc HE plus measure of arc FG. Substitute 80 for measure of arc HE and substitute 60 for measure of arc FG. So this is now equal to 1/2 times the quantity 80 plus 60. This is now equal to 1/2 of 140. And 1/2 of 140 is equal to 70. So the measure of angle HOE is equal to 70 degrees. Angle HOE and angle HOF are supplementary. Therefore, the measure of angle HOE plus the measure of angle HOF is equal to 180. Substitute 70 for measure of angle HOE. So this is now equal to 70 plus measure of angle HOF is equal to 180. Transpose 70 to the right side. Change its sign from positive to negative. So we have now measure of angle HOF is equal to 180 minus 70. So the measure of angle HOF is equal to 110. So this is the 110 degrees. So the answer is the measure of angle HOF is equal to 110.